Hi, Sally here, coming to you from Universal Studios on New Year's Eve. I got here pretty early because I wanted to make sure that I could get a place to park and would be able to get in the park. And I haven't done anything for New Year's Eve in years, and so I'm excited to do something. And they showed out on City Walk what's going on out there. There's going to be a DJ and a live band. And so it looks pretty festive. So I'm gonna go into Islands of Adventure first. They are open till 10 p.m. tonight. And then Studios is open till 1. And so we'll go in and see what we can do. So I just rode Single Rider for Spider-Man, which I just noticed last time I came that there was a Single Rider. That one didn't go quite as fast as Hope. The Hope one went super fast. They were doing a really good job of getting everybody on there. And I noticed when I rode Spider-Man last time that there was at the end of the ride, there is the levitation ray. I don't remember what it was called. I noticed before that Stan Lee says, I need to get Mr. Jameson down, and I never quite understood, but last time I saw the ray and he was getting bounced up and down. So look for Stan Lee. I saw him at least twice, cameos. So that's fun that he still lives on in the Spider-Man ride. So I was gonna ride Hagrid's, but Single Rider line is not open and the wait is 2.5 hours. So decided to come watch the Castle Light show one last time before it ends. I think tomorrow's the last night. Go on the High in the Sky trolley.
I have 2 extra ones too. Not used for now, as everyone knows. Too bad we don't happen to have some of those. But look out for a bodacious blue bubble. And bumblebee's buzzing won't cause you much trouble. Stubbornly stopped and budged in their tracks. P is for perfect. A day at the beach. Q is for quick. Look, that must be a sneech. Now back to G. I for green eggs and green ham. We're heading for Sneech Town with S and a T. Uncle Ub's umbrella is a triple for you. And he just might throw in his underwear, too.
So the trolley line took about 40 minutes. Seemed shorter than last time I went on it. Maybe I just haven't been on it enough to remember, but anyway, it was cute. I am just always astounded at the detail in this land. I was looking at the railings, and so in this land, they did not want any straight lines, you know, or angles, right angles. And so they have all this fencing in the queue, and all of it is wonky, I guess you could say. And it's just so cute. Everywhere in this land is so themed. I love it. Love it, love it. Lots of people here in front of the Hard Rock. Someone playing live music, and sounds like they've started the DJ over on City Walk. Now we got some fun lights going and looks pretty cool over there. But I'm gonna head into Universal Studios. And oh, looks like they're doing the nighttime spectacular. So let's go see what they've got going on in here. just occurred to me as maybe why there was so many people in front of Hard Rock. There was a bunch of them just sitting on the steps. Maybe they're watching football. I don't know. Anyway, there are lots of people around here getting their picture taken in front of the globe. If you go on the other side of the water, like where you catch the water taxi, you can get it with not a million people in your shot. Just a little tip. So looks like there's quite a few people heading in to the park right now. I think this is like opening time. Sorry, crowds. Hopefully it won't take too long to get in. There's the pew too. Love those guys. See if they have any merch for New Year's Eve. What they got. I'm not seeing anything. They missed out on an opportunity here. They have like, looks like old Mardi Gras stuff. Kitty ears. Yep. I think they could have sold some New Year's stuff. Alright, well, I think I found the party in Universal. Looks pretty crazy, but I'm gonna go see if I can get in there.
Dude, it looks like I got a lot more to prove to
you.
lots of dancing. Haven't danced in a long time, but I'm tired. I'm not used to being up this swing. I've got a long day, but I'm so glad that Universal did this fun celebration and that I was able to go. So I think it'll take me a while to get out, but that's okay. It was worth it. So thanks for watching and have a happy 2023. See you later. Bye.